Retopology improvements. This video introduces some improved features for Retopology. Patch. The Patch Topology tool helps you quickly draw a topology based on chosen subdivisions at each edge. Toggle the Patch Topology tool on the 2D window, and the Patch Retopology dialog box appears, where you can adjust the number of subdivisions. After adjusting the subdivisions, you can just click and drag your mouse on a 2D pattern to create patch lines. Click a second time and a patch line will be created, divided into the preset number of subdivisions. With the section closed, internal lines will be shown. If you click an established outer patch line, you can also readjust the number of subdivisions. And you can create a new patch line following a completed patch line. You can even adjust the number of subdivisions in the middle of creating patch lines. After all of the sections are closed, click the Create button on the Patch Retopology dialog box, and the patch lines will turn into topology faces. You can also create new patch lines following a section of completed topology. Selecting Clear on the Patch Retopology dialog box will delete all in-progress patch lines, but not existing topology. And this new section can be added as topology by selecting Create. Internal patch lines will only appear if a patch section is either triangular or rectangular. You cannot produce internal patch lines in a shape that has 5 or more angles. Topology Ghost Display, snapping based on the sewing lines. When there are topology points at a pattern edge with a sewing line, you can find the ghosts of those points automatically displayed at the opposite sewing line. These ghost topology points help you snap any new topology you create across sewing relationships to exactly the same place as your existing topology.